yaptın?
Technically Workstar, but I changed over the name. Crap, my camera's blurry. It's okay. I can't believe I finally just got What is he doing? Oh, I think he got stuck. Thank you.
This is where we buy our trucks.
Really?
Yep, that's an international dealership. And that's where we buy a lot of our parts through NAPA.
Thank you.
Thank you. All right, you're out here more than some of our help.
Really? I'm always waiting for you.
Yep. All right.
Wow. Here comes the plow. That's not our normal one, though. Thought it wasn't. Yeah, that's not our normal one. You don't know how to plow. What? It's a plow truck, I think. Yep, he's salting because the roads are wet and it's kind of gonna get cold. Ready, guys? He's gonna hit the Jake brake. This guy usually does. Wow, you're driving fast. Oh, it's not even the regular substitute. Ah! Stuff on me. Stuff on me! Get in the video. Few of them. Don't keep blurry. It's actually a different single axle international this time. Yeah. See the quick. Caught the last of them actually plowing. Here he comes again. Please do it this time, man. There we go. Thank you, man. Last video at this house. I'm gonna bet a lot. Please tell me that came out right. Because I accidentally went to a different town.
Now you're talking. Look at this. It's Dandelion Tea. I'm too speedy for your trap. This tea is mine for free.
First snowplow again.
At my friend's house.
See, he's missing it. squirt up the truck with salt right now. No. And we're gonna head out of here and get back to plowing. And then there's another one. He's going down that road. All in like 1 minute. They all come in batches, I guess. This one isn't a great part. At this point, remember to keep watching this video because it means a lot to me. Oh, and I think here he comes for a second round. The guy came by the first time. He's gonna come by, put his plow down again, and he's gonna go back up on the mountain, come back down on the side here, scrape it off the side, and then head down somewhere else. That's what I'm guessing, at least. Will you honk this time, buddy? Buddy boy?